Undefeated World Boxing Organization WBO World Champions Oscar Valdez and Gilberto Zurdo Ramirez will headline an exciting world championship event this Friday, September 22, at Tucson Arena, 260 South Church Avenue, Tucson, Arizona, 85701. Valdez, 220, 19 KOs, a two-time Mexican Olympian with strong roots in Tucson, will be defending his WBO featherweight title against the WBO's number 4 world-rated contender Genesis Cervania, 290, 12 KOs, of Bacolod City, Philippines. Photos by Mikey Williams. WBO super middleweight champion Ramirez, 350, 24 KOs, from Mazatlan, Mexico, will take on number 1 contender and mandatory challenger Jesse Hart Workhart, 220, 18 KOs, of Philadelphia, PA, in the grudge match of the year. The four warriors boast a perfect combined record of 10-80-73 KOs, with nearly 70% of their victories coming by way of knockout. Here is what they had to say at today's media workout. Oscar Valdez: I worked so hard in this training camp with Manny Robles. I am prepared for Cervania. He is rugged and strong. He has my utmost respect. Bob Arum is a great human being helping the Dreamers. The Dreamers just want to work, raise families and be peaceful. Bob is doing all he can to help them. I want to thank him personally. ESPN is seen all over the world. It's an honor to fight on this great network. Our fights will be seen every place imaginable. Manny Robles Oscar had a great camp like he always does. He never looks past an opponent. He has a high level of respect of all who get into the ring against him. He is happy to be fighting in Tucson. His fans and family will be in the arena on Friday night. Oscar is ready. Trust me. Genesis Cervania, this is my first time getting into the ring and fighting for a world title. It's exciting. It's my fight to win, because I have trained so hard for this opportunity. It will be my hardest fight, but you will soon see I came to Tucson to win and become the new world champion. Gilberto Ramirez: Jesse Hart is a good fighter. A tough fighter. He earned the right to be my mandatory challenger. But that does not give him the right to say bad things about me. I do my talking in the ring. On Friday night he will hear my response loud and clear. Jesse Hart: when I beat Zurdo for the world title, I am going to wrap the championship belt right around my dad's waist. This fight on Friday is for my father, Cyclone Hart, and what he never got in all of those years in the big ring, a shot at the title. The event will be further enhanced with the addition of Irish Olympic hero Michael McConlan, 2016 U.S. Olympian Michaela Mayer, and the battle for the vacant NABF welterweight title between Aegis Kavaliauskas and Mahanry Montes. Conlan, 30, 3 KOs, will rumble in 6-round featherweight bout against Kenny Guzman, 30, 1 KO, Kalispell Montana, and Mayer, 10, 1 KO, will take on Allison Martinez, 12, 1 KO, from Spring, Texas, in a 4-round lightweight bout. Both world championship fights in Conlan's 6-round featherweight battle against Kenny Guzman, 30, 1 KO, of Kalispell Montana, will be televised live and exclusively at 10:30 p.m. EDT on ESPN and ESPN Deportes, and stream live on the ESPN app. The entire card will be available via the ESPN app beginning at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Time, 4:30 p.m. PT. Promoted by Top Rank and Peltz Boxing, remaining tickets to this World Championship doubleheader are priced at $102, $77, $52 and $27. They may be purchased at any Ticketmaster outlet, online at www.ticketmaster.com, by phone at 807,453,000, or by visiting the Tucson Convention Center ticket office. Tags: photos Valdez vs. Cervania, Oscar Valdez, Genesis Cervania.